Hello and welcome to Hogwarts Today. To the mission of the flight of the house elf. Today we're going to do the mission. Today I'm gonna fly to the wind. Fly to the mission.
This must be Tobbs's cave. I suppose I should head inside.
Oh, wow, wait. Yeah, who's next? Who is next? Enter the game. No.
Instead. Lumos.
Where am I going?
Lumos. Tobbs? Deke sent me. Are you in here? Tobbs's master is awful.
Tobbs!
Tobbs? Deke sent me. Are you in here? Repair.
I don't know.
Incendiary. Repair.
Yeah, now what? What was that? A spider! A giant spider!
It looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. He must have headed deeper into the game. My fault, you're a deadly great spider.
Yeah. Can I go to my gear? Hope nothing more. Nothing more. There you go then.
That didn't sound particularly reassuring. Incendio!
Descendo here when the bus off. Oh no, I have a feeling that house elf is Tobbs.
Thank you. I shouldn't return to Deke without knowing whether or not that body was Dobbs. Table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave.
Incendio!
Poor Tom's left here alone with the spiders.
Tom is dead.
I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful. Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my. Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master when he died. We were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly, and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
Yeah.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right.
Yeah. All right, Deke. Yeah, so see you guys on the next legacy. Bye-bye.